you. Out on the battlefield, all is standing as a warrior. Battlefield, all is standing as a
an attic in our house. Yeah. I used to have my trains up there
in the attic.
Electric trains? And I used to put them up, had them up there, and we used to, you know, my kids were my playmates, we'd go, come in the house and go upstairs and play, put our trains out and play up there all day long. Yeah, we used to go up there and I'd climb out on the roof. That little thing there on the top, that was the vent. See it there?
And if you slipped, there was no stopping. And she'd come out in the yard and see me up there, and she'd raise cane.
But, you know, kids were adventurous and want to see what was what, you know. Mm-hmm. But a lot of memories. I think the last time I was in this house was about 1925 or 26. And that was about the last time I was in this building.
Because when I left, everything I had, I left here, you see. And so over the years, they just discard. They even got rid of my trains.